side dressing. Better get out of his way. 70 pounds of nitrogen at the 6th leaf stage. Just about to bolt. So that will top up. Slot going down about 3 inches into the soil, directly into the canola root zone. No lateralization, very little immobilization, just a direct injection of nitrogen at the right time.